Hello guys, welcome to my channel Netcash on Web Tech Zone. In this video tutorial, we are going to learn how to autofill series in Excel. So let's start with the video. Here we are. This is my Excel sheet in Apple, and I have to enter one here, and I want to fill this series in auto. So there is many way. First way, you have to just type two series like 1 and 2. And just select both of them, and you can scroll down. The series will be automatically filled. But if you want to fill fast, then there is another way. Okay, I will show you before. So, guys, if you like this video, hit the like button, subscribe my channel. Okay, so let's start. Let's go ahead. Select one first number and go to the home. Now you have to go in fill. In fill, just click series. In series, you have to use columns, then it will be fill columns. If you select rows, it will be fill rows. I just select columns. The step value is 1, and stop value you should enter the value which you want to stop. So I just enter 1000. So at 1000 it will be stopped. So just click OK. You can see the series has been autofill at 1000. So I hope you like this video. Thank you for watching.